persons with disabilities demand 5% appointive positions in Tinubu's cabinet. Persons with disabilities, PWDs, want the incoming administrations to ensure the appointment of members of the national, subnational, and cabinet levels. Founder of the Albino Foundation, Jackie, made the appeal at the workshop in Abuja, organized to discuss the importance of appointing persons with disabilities in key offices of government.